Open search menu. Type cmd and open command prompt as administrator. In cmd, type ipconfig /flushdns, press enter. In the same command prompt window, type netsh winsock reset and press enter. Restart your computer. Now open the search menu, type network reset and open the network reset app. Click reset now and confirm it. Wait for the reset to complete and restart your computer. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in next tutorial.